Gentlemen, thank you for warming my seat.
You want to introduce Mike?
I would introduce Mike if we'd gotten it together to get back in the matter. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mike Pondsmith, current job title here.
Current job title here, running Arts Historian Games once again.
Wow.
because I couldn't escape.
So the once and future king, Mike Pondsmith, the dulcet baritone of gaming.
The dulcet baritone. Actually, this is now the dulcet baritone of gaming.
Radio voice.
Yeah, Steve and I have been thinking of actually doing a slow jam station. Steve and Mike. You know you like it.
So, Mike, we've just been talking about the, we're supposed to cover the 80s, but in order to cover the 80s, we have to sort of cover a bit of the 70s and lead into that. When would your first Gen Con have been?
Oh, man. My first Gen Con would have been probably 85, 86 maybe.
Okay.
And I showed up as a wide-eyed kid with the original crew, and there was three of us, and we're standing around going, this is huge. We'd done like, you know, Dungeon Cons, things like that, kind of thing. Yeah, this is badass. And also it was like, yeah, we're ants at the bottom of an enormous bucket. And then the most amazing part was that we're sitting there and a couple of the guys from TSR with them said, hey, we've been playing Teenagers from Outer Space, and we kind of like it, you know? And we're going, they know you are alive. We can die happy now.